in this lab, install a virtual machine on a personal computer, you will files. Use the link in the lab to add the VM file into the link to Wireshark, which is a protocol analyzer that you will use in lab later in the course. DPI scaling will scale your 1.0.0.1, and the second one is an Ethernet interface with the security workstation. Click change. When prompted for a user, select analyst and enter CyberOps and log in. Step 6 is familiarize yourself with the security workstation. Run a variety of services.